Hi, my name is Abdul. I am the manager of Halal Life Poultry, located at 473 Yerke Avenue, where we process chicken by slaughtering them in the most humane way that would fit human consumption. Saeed Abay is going to show you how to process, how to help a customer.
Hi, good day.
How are you doing?
What do you like to have, miss?
I mean, the chicken.
Okay. These are 225 a pound, 16 and a half pound, $37, miss. You want it to be cut up?
Yeah, cut up 4 pieces.
4 pieces? Okay, this will be $37. You can go to the window and count. Here is the slaughter room where we halal the chicken. Collectors, they call cone. They are designed in the cone shape so that the blood will be able to run out. The blood is not so good for human consumption. So we're going to let it drain there approximately 3 to 5 minutes. Here is the scoring machine you're going to see, where the chicken goes in there and the feathers being loosened. And this machine here defeathers the chicken. When it goes in there, it comes out without feathers. You're going to see in a moment. And across here,
didn't hear what?
Across here is where the chicken comes out. And we're going to put it here and the intestine it. And then it's going to be cut over there on that machine. Now we're going to take you through step by step and show you how it goes. You gotta let them die properly, you know. See how they peacefully, no batter, nothing. Nice, calm.
Okay, ready, Sai?
Yes. Once again, this is the scoring machine where the feathers loosen. You let it go around for several times. This machine is going to be temperaturized, so what have we on the cylinder level? Too hot, it may burn up the chicken. Too cold, and the feathers may not come out. So you gotta set the temperature here. And we're gonna put it now in the clocking machine. This one defeathers it.
Right.
The intestine, when we take it out and we throw it here, there is a container underneath here that collects it. So the intestine don't touch the meat. It goes right away to the garbage. This is all well cleaned, just ready to be cut up now. Actually, we cut the chicken anyhow you want it to cut. This customer had requested it cut in 4 pieces. So we're just going to cut it in 4. You're going to see how it's cut. Here you are.